American dream since I was 17. Don't matter if I step on the scene or sneak away to the Philippines, they still gon' put pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
I'm this bad media karma. Another day, another drama. Guess I can't see the harm in working and being a mom. And with a kid on my arm, I'm still an exception. And I, you want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
This is, oh my god, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
This is extra, extra, it's just in.
You want a piece of me?
She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
Me trying and pissing me off. We'll get in line with the paparazzi who's flipping me off. Hoping I'll resort to some havoc, end up settling in court. Now are you sure you want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
This is most likely to get on the TV for slipping on the streets when getting the groceries. Now for real, are you kidding me? No wonder there's panic in the industry. I mean, please, you want a piece of me? I'm Mrs. Lifestyle, the rich and famous.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Oh my god, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, it's just in.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
Since I was 17, don't matter if I step on the scene.